Ball and vine. And they're off. Bidana Dancer pops out of the gate. Smile and Justice showing good speed. Dawn's Darling Orphan right there. Appeal with Zeal. Running from the rail. A forest of front runners at the end of one furlong. Appeal with Zeal is under the gun right away from Dawn's Darling Orphan as they race up the backstretch. Appeal with Zeal has come away just in front as they head to the half-mile pole. In between horses. Right there is Glittering Scenes, along with Dawn's Darling Orphan, who's well up. Smile and Justice is four deep now, with under four to go. Dr. Nicole stays magnetized toward that rail, but on a Dancer, Polka Dancer toward the back half of the field. Hannah from Savannah Trails. The opening quarter, 22 and 4/5 seconds around the far turn, and it's Appeal with Zeal just in front of Glittering Seas, and Smile and Justice is a long odds third with a couple of furlongs to go. Dawn's Darling Orphan is under pressure, but on a Dancer, and Anna from Savannah from out of the backfield as they strain away. Half mile in 45 and 3, deep in the final furlong and a half. Appeal with Zeal. Here's Hannah from Savannah charging on the outside. Final half furlong. E.T. Baird and Hannah from Savannah gives Appeal with Zeal the hook. Hannah from Savannah going away. Hannah from Savannah wins going away from Appeal with Zeal, who photoed with Bidana Dancer very close for a second at 110 and 3.